Hello watchers, welcome back to another video of the channel TheMSTV. I hope you are doing great. Today we are going to watch
Gargantuan 1049-foot asteroid will soon come extremely close to Earth, NASA reveals. NASA warns that a huge 1049-foot wide asteroid will be coming dangerously close to the Earth in just 10 more days. Is there a danger of an asteroid strike? Find out. Over the past several months, there have been no sightings of any massive asteroids approaching Earth. Instead, we have observed smaller space rocks measuring between 100 and 500 feet in width. While these smaller asteroids could potentially cause damage upon impact, they would not pose a global threat or endanger humanity. However, this is all about to change. NASA has reported that a 1049-foot asteroid, categorized as potentially hazardous, will be approaching its closest proximity to Earth on March 14. This development is particularly concerning because if the asteroid were to collide with Earth, it could potentially cause widespread destruction, flattening hundreds of kilometers of land and triggering earthquakes, tectonic shifts to tsunamis, volcanic eruptions, and forest fires. This asteroid is capable of causing tremendous destruction to our planet. Potentially hazardous asteroid to approach the Earth. The asteroid was recently added to NASA's Center for Near-Earth Object Studies, CNEOS, database which has revealed some important information regarding the asteroid. The name of the asteroid is 2023 CM, and it was first observed on February 2 of this year, and that's what the four-digit number in its name indicates. The asteroid is traveling at a mind-numbing speed of 50,474 km per hour. This is extremely fast, even for asteroids, as most of them travel in the range of 25,000-40,000 km per hour. With its size and speed, it can cause some serious damage to our planet if it ends up hitting us. However, early predictions highlight that the asteroid will come as close as 3.9 million kilometers to the Earth and will make a safe passage across the planet without harming us, but last-moment deflections to take place, and if it were to happen, we would be facing its wrath. The asteroid has been classified as potentially hazardous. NASA assigns this classification to any asteroid that comes closer than 7.4 million kilometers to the Earth and is of a considerable size to pose a serious threat to the planet. With 2023 CM fulfilling both of these criteria, the asteroid is of concern to astronomers. Know the NEOWISE telescope? It is very interesting to understand how this dish actually works. Ever since NASA became aware of the risk of the near-Earth objects NEO, it has detected itself to track and monitor as many space rocks in the inner circle of the solar system as possible. Using the prowess of JPL and Wide Field Infrared Survey Explorer WISE telescope, the US Space Agency collects data for over 20,000 asteroids. If you really like our video, feel free to support us with a thumbs up, and also don't forget to subscribe our channel and look forward to the videos that will be waiting for you in the future. Thanks for watching.